I'm Takeo. This time, I'm going to try to embed a chatbase into my WordPress site and see how much the page speed will change. There might be some individuals who are considering integrating a chatbase into their WordPress site, and while they understand how to embed it, are concerned that doing so may slow down the page speed. So this time, I'm going to actually embed it and measure the speed. First of all, if you create a chatbot in this chatbase, there is a tab called Integrations. In this tab, you can install WordPress plugins. In addition, you can connect with various other apps, but this time I will connect with WordPress. From here, you can download and use plugin, but this time, I'm going to install plugins from the WordPress dashboard. First, select a plugin from this dashboard and add a new plugin. Then, in the plugin search area, if you type in Chatbase, you will find a Chatbase WordPress plugin, so click the install button right now. Once the install is complete, click. Yes, the installing was successful. And if you check the settings of WordPress, it is added as Chatbase options. Click here. There is an area to enter the chatbot ID here. Then go back to the Chatbase dashboard and copy the chatbot ID from the settings. Paste the copied Chatbase chatbot ID here and click Save Changes. And it was saved. Now let's see if it is actually displayed. Yes, it was displayed. I think the chatbot icon is displayed at the bottom right. If you click here, the chatbot icon of the Chatbase is displayed like this. Now, let's see how much the page speed will change. Let's check this latest article as an example. The page speed before the introduction of Chatbase was 63 on mobile. It was 95 on desktop. Now let's see how much the page speed will change after the embed of Chatbase. Let's analyze the page again. Now I'm analyzing it. Please note that the performance displayed in this analysis is the performance after the Chatbase is installed. It doesn't change much in terms of experience. In the case of a computer. In the case of a desktop, the speed doesn't change much. In fact, when I installed it, it was 44 on mobile. It doesn't change much on desktop. I have the impression that the speed on mobile has decreased a little. I'm going to improve this a little more. I'm going to see if I can increase the page speed a little more. Here it is. Now, after I introduced Chatbase, I installed WP Rocket, a WordPress plugin on my WordPress site. This is one of the very useful plugins that can improve the speed of WordPress sites. It's a world-famous plugin. As a result of installing this, the page speed is now like this. 81% on mobile, 96% on desktop. Of course, at this point, the Chatbase is installed on my WordPress site, but this performance is displayed. Let's measure it again. After installing the Chatbase, there was only 44% performance. By installing WP Rocket, the page speed has improved, and even with the Chatbase installed, I was able to deliver high performance. Let's take a look at this performance. 80% performance. You can see that it's a pretty high score. And the desktop is also 99% performance. Very great performance score. For this reason, instead of saying that the page speed is greatly reduced because the Chatbase is installed, there is a high possibility that there is another effect. Until now, I have adjusted the speed of WordPress with Autoptimize, and since I use a service called Shin Rental Server, I tried to improve the page speed with that service, but the page speed didn't go up as I expected. This time by installing WP Rocket, the page speed improved like this. So if you have a Chatbase and the page speed has dropped, please try using WP Rocket. In my case, I'm using the paid version, so if you have any questions, please feel free to ask me. I think I can answer your questions. This time, I've installed the Chatbase here, so I would like to add information about WP Rocket here. So if you have any questions about WP Rocket or about the Chatbase, please ask me here. Thanks for watching my video.